Hello everyone and welcome to the Microsoft Entra Learning Series. Yoel Horowitz and Jeff Suri here. We are program managers in the Microsoft Identity and Network Access Group. Thank you so much for joining us today. In this first part of the Custom Claims Provider videos, we will introduce you to the Azure Active Directory custom extensions, the custom claim providers, and how they can help you customizing security tokens that issued by Azure Active Directory that return to your application. And a demo that shows the signing experience with an application that utilizes a custom claims provider. When users authenticate to your application with Azure Active Directory, a security token is returned to your application. The security token contains claims that are statements about the user, such as a name, a unique identifier, or application roles. Beyond the default set of claims that are containing a security token, you can add your own custom claims from external systems using a REST API you develop. Ideally, the information in the external systems could be stored in Azure Active Directory. However, that is not always feasible, while the application in your organization may rely on the data. With Azure Active Directory Custom Claims Provider, you can add this data into tokens returned to your application. Let's start with the custom extensions. Custom extensions in Azure Active Directory allows you to interact with external systems during a user authentication. The custom extension contains information about your REST API endpoint, the credentials to call the REST API, the attribute that it returns, and when the REST API should be called. Azure Active Directory supports the token issuance start event. The token issuance start event is triggered once a user completes all of their authentication and a security token is about to be issued. To customize the tokens returned to your application, enterprise applications in your Azure Active Directory tenant can configure custom claims provider to fetch data from external systems. The custom claims provider points to a custom extension and specifies the attributes to be added to the security tokens. Multiple claims providers can share the same custom extension, so each application can choose its own set of attributes to be added to the security tokens. Now that you understand the concept of the custom claims provider and its associated custom extension, let's take a look on the flow. The flow starts when a user attempts to sign into an application. The user is asked to sign in with their credentials. The application is configured as a custom claims provider. So once a user completes all of their authentication challenges and the token is about to be issued by Azure Active Directory, the custom extension token issue and start event is triggered. The Azure Active Directory custom extension sends an HTTP request to a REST API endpoint you own. The request contains information about the event, the user, and other context information. Using the data sent by Azure Active Directory, for example, the user unique identifier, the REST API retrieves attributes from external data sources and it returns back to Azure Active Directory. Based on the custom claims provider settings, selected attributes are added into the token that will be returned to the application. The application can now read the claims from the security token and react accordingly. Let's jump in and demonstrate how Azure Active Directory custom claims provider can fetch data from external systems by using a custom extension that invokes a REST API. For the demo, we use a sample application. To sign into the application, the user selects Sign In. On the Sign In page, they enter the username and then the password. The user now successfully signs into the application. The sample application shows the user's profile. The profile page renders the claims that were returned in the security token that was issued by Azure Active Directory. The date of birth, the collection of custom roles, API version, and correlation ID are not stored in Azure Active Directory, but were added into the security token via a custom claims provider. The application can now use these attributes, for example, use the custom roles to enable or disable some of the application's features. To quickly recap, we'd like you to remember these key points. Custom extensions in Azure Active Directory allow you to interact with external systems during an authentication. The custom extension contains information about your REST API endpoint, the credentials to call the REST API, the attribute that it returns, and when the REST API should be called, for example, the token issue and start event. Custom Claims Provider uses a custom extension to add additional claims to tokens and return to your application. We demonstrated the sign-in flow to an application that uses a custom claims provider and how the claims were added into the security token. In the next video, we'll show you how to create a custom extension and configure your application with a custom claims provider. Thanks for watching this video. Hope you enjoy it and see you in the next one. Goodbye.